The Broken Wing Butterfly Spread. The Broken Wing Butterfly option strategy is a variation from the traditional option butterfly spread. The main difference in the setting up of the trade is the choice of strike prices. The difference in outcome is that you are guaranteed to make a small profit if the price action of the underlying goes one way, a much larger potential profit if it goes another way, but this only to up to a point, after which you will realize a loss. To explain, let's put it another way. If you believe the price of the underlying stock is about to rise, one alternative would be to simply buy call options as a directional play. But if you're wrong and the stock falls instead, your call options make a loss. But what if you could set up a trade where you would still make a profit if the underlying falls, make a huge profit if it rises according to your anticipations, and only make a loss if it rises so dramatically that it breaks through a level which is quite far away from where it is today, and that before option expiration date? Would that appeal to you? This is what you can do with a broken wing butterfly spread. It's important that when you structure it, you do it so that you receive an initial credit to your account. The reason is because this credit will become the small profit that we've just mentioned, should the price action go against you. The larger profit comes when the price action of the underlying moves in the direction you anticipate. The traditional long butterfly spread is usually created with a net debit to your account, but the advantage of the broken wing butterfly is that instead, you start out with a credit. So it's important that you choose your strike prices and length of time to expiration carefully. So let's illustrate the broken wing butterfly spread with a worked example. We're going to demonstrate how a broken wing butterfly is structured using put options on the SPY exchange traded fund. In this scenario, the SPY closed at $129.36, and we think it may fall further, but we want to cover ourselves in case it rises instead. So here's how we would set up our spread. All positions in this scenario have 21 days to expiration. So we buy 10 puts at 129 strike, sell 20 puts at 127 strike, and buy 10 puts at 122 strike. You'll notice here that the difference in strike prices between the closest to the money, that is the 129 options, and the next strike price down, 127, is only 2 points, whereas from 127 to 122 is 5 points. Since the SPY follows the S&P 500 index, this represents 500 points on the S&P 500. Now it is this variation in strike prices that constitutes the broken wing aspect of this butterfly spread. Unlike the traditional butterfly spread, where the difference between all strike prices is equal, the broken wing butterfly spread contains this signature variation. Now let's take a look at how our payoff diagram will look. We can see how the trade will pan out during the next 21 days. If the price action goes against us and moves upwards, we will realize a profit of $200. But if it goes down as anticipated, we move through a zone where our maximum profit could reach as high as $2,174 at expiration, down to a break-even level of $124.80, which is close to 500 points from the present price. Below $124.80, we begin to realize a loss, up to a maximum $2,800 at below 122. One thing to bear in mind with butterfly option spreads, whether traditional or broken, is that the potential profit does not present itself until very close to expiration date. For this reason, you may wish to consider using this strategy with weekly options rather than those with monthly expiration dates. Shorter expiration times are better with this strategy than longer ones. It may even be worth considering setting up two broken wing butterflies facing opposite directions, one with puts and the other with call options. If you can realize a credit from each one, then you effectively have a short-term range trading strategy in place. Taking our example, potentially about 1,000 points on the S&P 500. The double credit that you receive also will offset any losses should the underlying move too far either way before expiration. But remember that your brokerage costs for entry and exit will be greater than for a single call or put option trade. One spread is a directional play, and due to the short sold strike prices involved, will involve margin on your account, which will be equivalent to the maximum loss of $2,800 in this case. If the trade is placed at the right strikes, and the strikes are spread apart correctly, and the correct amount of time remaining until expiration is chosen, the broken wing butterfly trade is difficult to lose money with.